Hi, Prospective Agros. My name is Warren Seib, and I'm a fourth-year student at USAS College of Agriculture and Bioresources, and I'm majoring in agribusiness. This major studies the business of agriculture. It's like a specialized business degree. So in your first 2 years, you'll have a bunch of introductory university classes, including agriculture sciences like crop science, plant science, soil science, along with business classes. Then in the third and fourth year, the program consists mainly of higher-level business classes, including marketing, finance, statistics, and economics, all with an agricultural focus. Being from a family farm, I love learning about the mechanisms that drive the agriculture industry, and I'm planning on taking this knowledge back to my farm. But this degree is not just for farmers. A lot of my friends and classmates have gone on to get jobs with crop input companies, accounting firms, and marketing departments. And to help you choose a career path, the AgBio College has a career fair every year that can match you with an ag industry specific summer job. In my third summer, I worked as an agribusiness student for Richardson Pioneer. So to conclude, the agribusiness major is a versatile degree that's great for anyone that has an interest in business and agriculture. Thanks for watching, and good luck picking your major.